In today's video, let us calculate the average value of a function. What is the average value of y for the range of x shown in the following plot? Options A, 0, B, 1, C, 1.5, and D, 2. Solution. The given plot is of the function f of x equals 1 plus mod x in the domain minus 1 to 1. That is, f of x equals 1 plus x if x greater than or equal to 0 and 1 minus x if x less than 0. We know that the average value of a function is given by 1 by b minus a into integral a to b f of x dx. Thus, here the average value equals 1 by 1 minus minus 1 into integral minus 1 to 0 1 minus x dx plus integral 0 to 1 1 plus x into dx. This equals 1 by 2 into 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 into 1 plus 1 by 2. That is 1 by 2 into 3 by 2 plus 1 by 2 into 3 by 2. This equals 3 by 2. That is 1.5. Hence, the correct answer to the question is option C,